Hello everyone, DarkKirby4T here. Welcome to more Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Alright, you get the next hammer. Yeah, it's pretty simple. Now we can move on from here. And by the way, I already got this guy to name him Stubby after the cat. That's lying next to me. He just heard me. He's just sleeping, though. I mean, it is a cat after all. Stubbs? That's kind of mean. Yeah, it definitely is here. Shut up! Hmm. When before taking what and what now? That might not be good. That better not be, that better not count on Goombella. Yeah, you have that. Thank you. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, weird that they would introduce one of those enemies right away. Down, all of you. Remember, the part of the problem I don't remember is if that's the good or the bad one. It's about the only thing I can't really say for sure. Thank you. May as well tunnel that one. Down? Okay, at least you're gone. No way, you gotta do that, you gotta do that. I should probably just focus on pummeling this guy. Yeah, you're done, Bowser. You're done. I suppose we got one more we can do today. Wait, the thing is defeating them without your hammer. That should be easy enough. Oh, bloody hell. You know, I probably could have saved myself a lot of trouble to just use Gale Force right from the start, but I wasn't sure. Yeah, one of them resisted, but I wasn't sure. Hey, and we're gonna level up out of it, so I guess that's not too bad. Yeah, that took a little bit, oh well. This has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, more Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door.